Welcome back. What's crack-a-lackin'? Oliva Pierce, the cult leader of the UAC, is trying to open a gateway into their dimension. She wants to help bring about the end of this world. Another lost soul, fallen under Hell's control. Olivia overclocked the Argent Tower, using it to drill a hole into the hellscape and let the Hell's army through. You need to shut down the Argent Tower before it breaks through into their world by disabling the energy filters located throughout the surface complex. Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're our only hope. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Alright, let's go fuck this shit up.
Beginning of the end.
So we're continuing through, it's kind of cool, like, you know, chamber to chamber.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
That's plasma bullets, I think. Alright, we're going.
Untethered cross-dimensional assault is a frequent occurrence outside of the base.
Hang on, let me have a look. Stop talking for a second. Interact with a rune trial stone. Ooh, there's two of them on this one. Two field drones. Bird's eye view. Acquire the auto map for the Argent facility. To be knighted. Perform two death from above glory kills on Hell Knights. Holy shit. One of those is just not going to happen. That's definitely the third one. Okay, got fuel already full. Looks like we're going this way first. Yep. I gotta get some armor. So that's 25, then the armor suit piece is 50. I like it, it's kind of got green lights wherever you gotta go. Let you know you're jumping in the right section. Then they just don't have lights for the secrets. Oh, this must be one of those rune stones. Alright, available reward. Use combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. Increase the range that you can absorb dropped items. Oh, yes.
Oh, we go to a different place. This is fucking exciting. Use a combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires.
I am so excited. And I just can't hide it. Alright, alright. Time, 10 seconds. Count 15. Start challenge. Shit, man. Alright, I don't know why I went for this one. This is hard. What are we up to? I think we made it. Alright. Every time we kill one, we get more time.
Yes! Boom, 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 boom.
Alright. That is sick. Alright. So that was pretty cool. It added time onto it whenever I killed someone. I think it added 2 seconds. And it's pretty good rune, too. Pick up shit from a further distance. I'm not gonna lie. Quite enjoy it. Runes. The runes tab is where you can view available runes and equip them. You can also view your progress toward upgrading any runes you have acquired, as well as requirements for unlocking additional rune slots. Unlocked by completing 4 rune trials. 7 rune trials are easy. Done. Done skis. Alright, further increase range. Absorb 300 dropped items. Fair enough. Yeah, there's only three slots. Okay, so we jumped up here. We got the rune from there. So we didn't actually jump up from there. Man, now there's just lights everywhere. As soon as I say the whole lights thing, it just frick with me. Alright, we hit. Environment's Argent Facility. Okay, so you guys can read that. Cool, cool. We need a map, man. I don't need a map, man. I need a map. New gun. Rocket launcher. Gotta love a nice rocket launcher. I'm gonna say we're gonna be using this first. Hopefully it's a big guy. Nope. It's not. That's good enough. Oh shit. I nearly jumped off because of the... armor. Come at me, bro. That would have been good if I had not knocked him before. Isn't these Argent knives? Oh, I could have done it then. Let me try it on this guy. But did notice the fire stopped over here, so it means this is the way to go. Hey, 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 little fella. Oh man, I'm gonna shoot you. That little robot dude go. Oh, we're gonna unleash hell. Come here. I need him over here. Come over here. Come over here. Please tell me that was... Grab the ammo. Yes. Negative, bitch. Mama. I never want this game to end. We changed gun. Max. Alright, what was the other two? Alright, we got one of them. Acquire the auto map for this facility. That, my friend. Alright, so we got one of those droids thingies.
down there.
Okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to come down here.
Yes, I am.
He, son of a bitch. Alright. Heat blast. Firing the plasma rifle will build up excessive heat. If you release a powerful blast by using the weapon. Stun bomb. Let's go with heat blast. Now we just need to find the map. We'll be able to find some secrets. And we'll be a happy camper.
Demon breach detected.
Oh shit. Oh, we're gonna take it out now. Where is it? There it is. Holy shaggle. Need to get to somewhere open. Hello. I think that was like the perfect timing. Oh, we can use a rocket launcher. Hang on, out of ammo. Out of ammo. No. We're not out of ammo. Out of that ammo. Oh shit. Man, thank god that guy's dead. Take these shielded bitches. Yeah, you guys didn't see that. That's the wrong button. Can't be on.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Yeah, but got the job done. I'm satisfied, my... Holy... I'm gonna kill this bitch first. Just a can. Yeah, it's my turn. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is fun. That's what this is. It's haste. It's over. What we do need is to go up here. HP. Hang on. You little shit. Damn demonic, possessed, crazy fools. Now, where am I? See, I can take out the big one first and leave the little ones. Hey, you know. Hey, this is one of these elite guards. Don't mind if I do. Now let's have a look. My suit got 5 points now. What was the next one? Decrease immune to... Oh, yeah, we just go for this one. Because I want the next one. There, we got it. Ah. Fully upgraded that. Alright, so where am I on this map? Auto map. You see that shit? We need to get back down there. We're right there. I need the map. Map makes my life easy, and I get everything out of the map. With the map comes great responsibility. Alright, map was... this way. At least they show you where the map is on the map. Alright, done all the secret objectives. Now, we need to find data log. That doll, man. Quite in depth maps, man. Let's keep it to the map. Here we go. Left, right. Oh, there's another door that we haven't gone in yet. It was locked before because of the... Hey! Alright, I was not expecting to skip it. Oh, we're supposed to go. There's nothing down there. That's all rubbish. I want the doll, but... I'm just saying, this is not the doll. Oh, no. Oh, thank God. Sounds like there's someone behind me. Oh, there's this secret little path. Rocket launch module. We don't need the data. Screw the data. Going into the core of the map now. We just need to find these elite guards. Shit, I was going to check what's up there. Alright, last time, I promise. Starting up here. I'll just throw a grenade over there. Hey, shit. gets freaking crazy. Take me to the roof. No, hello, 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 Mr. Demon, sir. Got fuel? Do not need any ammunition at all yet. I do like the chainsaw effect that it gives you a shitload of ammunition. I'll just take this exit. Don't grab one of those. Actually, where is that son of a bitch? Here you are. Stun bomb, remote detonation, a lock-on burst. Do lock-on. And there was something else in here. The data log. Okay, ready? We go shotgun. And plasma. Set up the quick swaps. Ooh, what's that? Health station. Ugh. Don't care about that. I like to live dangerously. Make this more fun. Whoa, whoa. Ready? We can do that now. I can actually throw a grenade at my feet. Because I don't take any damage from my own weapons. Oh, that was... Hello. Oopsie. I pressed all the wrong buttons, right? The door's open again. No. Son of a bitch.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Yeah, I don't care, man.
Possibly imagine it is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
But it brings hell on earth, man. Yep, that's where we came from. Sorry. Not that way. La la la. Drop down. I'll grab that. Who were these guys? Got my HP back. I already got a chainsaw. Thanks for asking. Right is to where we need to go. Left is where. Oh! Did I jump down without getting that doll? You son of a bitch.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Okay. I understand that. But I need to get all the way over there. Now, where is he? Or whatever this is. That is what I was looking for. I keep forgetting that I'm looking for one of these. I thought I was looking for the body. We reckon one more ammo? Yeah, one more ammo. Yeah, screw that, whatever that is. Okay, got the atom. We're gonna go for that next. Hey. Oh, where am I now? Alright, so I gotta go across. To here. I found myself a winner. Alright, so next one that I want to do. These upgrades affect the speed of certain actions. Switch weapons faster. Yep, I'm going to go with that one next. Maps. That doesn't look like we need anything over there. Disable it. Where is it? Oh, we're gonna get back up. Shit. Damn it. Jumped down too hastily. Alright, if we go this way, going the wrong way. Back in. Cross there, over that, under, around, no, over that, under, around. Alright, so over there, around there, da, 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 da. We got this. It's a bit of a detour. Should have got the one up the top first. Oh, we left this place ages ago this way. Oh, what have we got over there? Okay. We go up here. Where everything went to hell. Literally. Ammo. We need to get this party started. What do I do this guy? That was not the coolest thing in the world. Where are you? Hey. I go berserk with no one around. Come on. As if that wasn't cool. There's an elite soldier right here. Thank you. We can do an upgrade now. Alright, elite soldier there. That canister there, and then we're gonna go back and get my doll. You know why?
Questioning your faith?
Because we can.
We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available to.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Oh, yes. Get me out. Don't tell me I've got to exit. No, I want to go the other way, so I should have got the doll first. Should have got the doll first. Oh, I didn't even get the other freaking rune. The map didn't update for it. Could have been in that grey area there. Now let's go. Next time. Shattered a bit, missed out on that rune. Did everything for combat. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye now.